What's up, guys? Benji here, and this is some Shangri-La, I think that's right, the new zombie map from the Annihilation map pack. This is my first ever playthrough, and we're just gonna get this hot off the press. Just wanna basically put up this video so you guys can see it as fast as possible. So here we go. Loading up. One more thing, if you are watching this video from searching it in on the search bar, be sure to subscribe and check out some of my other videos. You might find something you enjoy. Right, let's load it. Oh, we have to press A. Okay. Here we go. What the? The power. Well, if there's power here about. What the hell is this? Olympia. Standard gun. Okay, we've got some debris to clear there. Got a weapon spawn. Another window. Let's go ahead and buy the M14. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Stop. Okay, so the first impressions, this map's looking very pretty. Can you climb up there? No. Looks like a slide, that does. It's nice and bright, like all the other zombie maps, which are all kind of horrible, really. This one's looking pretty fine indeed. Where are the zombies? Where are they? Oh, there's one over here. There we go. Round one. Not round one. So I've heard rumours that there is a new gun for this. Not a new gun, sorry, a new weapon. It's called the Spike Maw. And what it is, it's basically a claymore that obviously shoots spikes when it's triggered. I'm going to try and find that for you today, and it does look really cool. Obviously, you know me from my Black Ops claymore spots. So, yeah, have some fun with that. What have we got here? Quick revive. Ooh, do we need to turn the power on? Doesn't look like I have to turn the power on here. Right, let's start opening some places up. Try and open as much of the map up as I possibly can. That looks like it does something. Ah! Ah! What the? What the heck is going on? Okay, this has all gone slow-mo on me here. I think that's part of the map, obviously. That was kind of weird. It's like a little trap. I suppose that could be useful for the zombies, but as I say, this is the first time I've ever played the map, so I'm just trying to give you guys a little first impression. Oh, don't want to die. First impressions are, basically, it looks very, very nice. Very, very colourful and pretty. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, power. Right, we'll open that in a minute. So, this bridge here. Please don't fall. No, it doesn't. Oh, Juggernaut. Juggernaut. There we go, everyone. You saw it here first. Juggernaut location. Do-do-do-do. There's a couple of zombies there. This little middle area looks really quite interesting. I don't understand why it goes all sticky and up and down and all that stuff. Find some zombies. I think I've got an auto aim. Yeah, I can see one over there. Oh! Got some points, but did I kill it? I don't understand this bit. How? I'm gonna have to jump through it. Please don't hurt me. What the heck? Okay, that's weird. I'm just going to stay away from there. Right, I'm going to go and open up the power now. Yeah, it looks like the power, because there's obviously the Thunderbolt sign here. Let's have a little wander down here. Open. Ooh! Oh, got an MP5. Zombies coming out of the roof. Got some waterfall. Oh, God. Zombie bags in the water. Another debris thing to clear. The zombies coming out of the water. Okay, I don't want to be here. Oh, nice. this is not a bad first effort, I don't think. Probably should try and get myself some decent weaponry, but not a bad first effort at all. Where am I going? What the? Can't see any more enemies. Gonna have to go down here again. Oh, there's some. I've got in skill. Probably should use it. Right. Yes, decent roundage. I remember when I did my first attempt on the... whatever the other first map was, I got to like round 4. So, this is definitely better. What's that? Olympia... what the heck is that? Right, I just need to stay around here and get me some points now. Probably need to probably get myself a new weapon. Yeah, I don't like this area very much. Kinda stuck. What's that? Oh my god. Okay, we're kinda stuck here. Oh, nuke. Thank you very much, Black Ops. Can we open up here? Let's open up here. Ooh, monkey see, monkey do. Got myself an achievement. Right, I'm gonna go and open up this door here to the power. Obviously, this is a route to the power you have found. Best be in here. Yep, this looks like the right place. Got a, there it is. There we go. Mission accomplished. Ugh. Release the water? What does that even mean? Release the water? Oh no, I don't have a gun. Oh dear. This is the end. I do not have a gun, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, he's Grizz! Ah! Okay, we have a problem. Oh, no, I don't have a gun! What the hell is that? It's dead. Okay, this is not gonna go well. Let's try and take him out with some nades. Ah! Okay, this is the end, guys. I've got no points either. Oh no. Oh god. Let's have a quick last look at the map before I finish. This has been my first impression. I don't even know what I'm doing. That's not even dead, but this is my first impression. Oh god. First. Oh, I can hear a drop. Where's that drop? Oh, drops are on monkeys, are they? Oh, now that is interesting. Oh. Oh my gosh. Whoa! Whoa, what the? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah. That has been my first impressions on the new Shangri-La Zombies. Thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, then give it a rating. Come subscribe.